COVID-19 is an infectious and pandemic disease. CDC recommends a N95 respirator face mask to protect from contracting COVID-19. It filtering all types of particles including bacteria and viruses.
If you have a fever, cough and difficulty in breathing, seek medical attention.
For latest update, kindly follow WHO and MCRA and be at home with be secure. Often use sanitization if emergency, move out. Otherwise, at home and follow all the instructions and guidelines of WHO.
For the prevention of COVID-19 disease, always use the mask and sanitizers. Proper hand washing is necessary. Avoid unnecessary roaming or going out from your home, as well as to maintain your immunity. It is necessary to do regularly exercise, as well as keep the balanced diet. All of these things which will increase your immunity or maintain your immunity, they will help to protect from the viral, different kinds of viral infection like COVID-19.
Cover your nose and mouth with your bent elbow or a tissue when you cough or sneeze.
Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, especially after you have been in public place or after blowing your nose, coughing and sneezing.
Soap and water are readily available. Use sanitizer also that contain 60% alcohol, which cover all surfaces of your hand, and rub it.
Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth with unwashable hands.
Avoid close contact with people who are sick. If possible, maintain 6 feet distance between the person who is sick and other household members.
Clean and disinfect frequently touch surface daily. This includes kitchen instruments and doorknobs, handles and countertops. Be safe, be happy.
Take your temperature if symptoms develop. Don't take your temperature within 30 minutes of exercising or after taking medications that could lower your temperature like acetaminophen.
Boosting your immunity system by regularly consume vegetables and fruits rich in beta carotene, ascorbic acid and other essential vitamins.
Stay home if you feel unwell and keep a safe distance.
Be safe from coronavirus infection. Be smart and inform yourself about it. Be kind and support one another.